Excel has changed a lot in 2025, and if you are still doing things the old way, you are missing out. Today I will show you 10 smart Excel tricks that will save time and make your work easier. Before we begin, just hit like, tap subscribe to stay updated with Tech Table Tutor, and press that bell icon so you never miss a tip. Let's get started. Let's say you want just the first names from full name. Instead of using complex formulas, just type the first name in a new column and hit Ctrl E. Excel reads the pattern and fills the rest. Steps for flash fill. Type the desired text manually in the adjacent column, select the cell and press Ctrl E. Now, Excel will automatically fill the rest of the cells based on the pattern you have typed. Want to list all unique departments? Use dynamic arrays. Excel will spill all department names into separate rows. Perfect for reports or dropdowns. In this case, it would return sales, HR, IT and finance from our department column. Steps for dynamic arrays. Click on the cell where you want to display the unique list. Type the formula equals to unique, open parenthesis, select the department column range, close parenthesis and press enter. And Excel will populate the column with the unique departments from the range. Copy paste is for beginners. Paste special lets you copy values only, remove formatting or even multiply a whole column by 10. For example, let's say you want to increase everyone's monthly salary by 10%. You can copy 1.10, use paste special and select multiply. And it will instantly update all values in the monthly salary column. Steps. Copy the value 1.10 for a 10% increase. Select the range of cells in the monthly salary column. Right click and choose paste special. Then select multiply. Click OK. And Excel will update the salary values by multiplying them by 1.10. Are you tired of typos? Use data validation to create drop-down menus. In this example, create a drop-down list for regions by using data validation and only allows options like north, south, east or west for easy data entry. Steps for drop-down list. Select the cell or range where you want the drop-down. Example, region column. Go to the data tab. Click on data validation. In the data validation dialog box, select list under allow. In the source field, type north, south, east, west. Click OK. Now the selected cells will only allow these options. Trick number 5, XLOOKUP. Want to find Sneha's bonus percentage? Use XLOOKUP. Easy, accurate and works even if your columns move. Steps. Select the cells where you want to display the result. Enter the formula equals to XLOOKUP, open parenthesis, type the lookup value, select the column to search for the name, comma, select the column with the bonus data and press enter. And the result will show Sneha's bonus of 12%. Trick number 6. Quick analysis tool. Highlight your data and click the lightning bolt icon that appears. That's the quick analysis tool. From instant charts to conditional formatting, Excel reads your data and suggests smart visuals. For example, highlight the monthly salary and bonus percentage column and get instant graphs or summaries. One click, zero thinking. Steps. Select the data you want to analyze. Click the quick analysis button that appears at the bottom right of the selected range. Choose from options like charts, totals or conditional formatting to instantly analyze and visualize your data. Want to visualize performance without charts? Use conditional formatting to add colored arrows, data bars or traffic lights to your cells. For example, in the total sales column, apply icon sets where green means good sales, yellow means average and red means poor sales. Steps. Select the column where you want to apply conditional formatting. Go to the Home tab. Click Conditional Formatting, choose Icon Sets and select your preferred icon style. Excel will automatically apply the icons based on the sales values. Create a pivot table to summarize total sales by region. Select your data range, go to Insert, select Pivot Table. In the Pivot Table field list, drag region to rows and total sales to values. Instantly, you will get a summary of sales by region. Want your calculations to auto-update as you add or remove rows? Convert your data to a table. Steps. Select your data, go to Insert tab and select Table. Excel will automatically expand formulas and calculations like sum, average or count as you add new rows. For example, if you add a new employees data, the total sales column will automatically include the new row in your formulas. Tired of writing formulas like equals to sum and selecting the range and forgetting what the range is, use name ranges to turn boring cell references into meaningful names. It's like giving your formulas superpowers. Steps to create and use name ranges. Select your range, click in the name box just left to the formula bar. Type a name like salaries and press enter. Now, instead of writing equals to sum and selecting the range, just type equals to sum, open parenthesis, type salaries, close parenthesis and enter, and you will get the sum. It makes your formulas cleaner and easier to understand. Reuse the same name across sheets and formulas, and it works in all versions of Excel 2007 and up. Alright Excel champs, your brain just got upgraded. Smash that like button if you learned something new, subscribe for more Excel genius coming straight from TechTable Tutor, and share it with that one friend still adding cells manually. Till next time, stay sharp, stay excellent.